A 39-year-old rideshare driver was sentenced to 6 years in state prison for sexually assaulting a passenger. Octavio Alvarez Gomez of Canoga Park drove for both Lyft and Uber. In October 2018, he picked up a woman from a bar after she ordered a ride. Prosecutors say he took her to a secluded area and raped her. The deputy district attorney says Gomez will also have to register as a sex offender for the rest of his life. Katie Johnston for CBS LA.